I feel good when things are going wrong. I'm